Hello, my name is Chris Van Gorder. I'm President and Chief Executive Officer for Scripps Health. On behalf of all of our physicians, our caregivers, and our employees, I'd like to thank you for trusting us with your care. At Scripps, the patient is the very center of everything we do. And as a result of that, we've introduced a new tool to help you stay connected with that care. And to tell you a little bit more about that, I'd like to introduce Dr. Ghazala Sharif. She is Chief Medical Officer for all of our hospitals. Thank you.
Thanks, Chris. I'm very excited to tell you about the Scripps Bedside Interactive Patient Care Program. There's four parts of this. The first one is knowing who your healthcare team is. There are a lot of people that help to take care of you while in the hospital, and it's important for you to know who they are and what their role is. Some of you may have a hospitalist assigned to you. This is a physician who's a quarterback for all of the care that you receive. The second part is education. It is critical that you understand what your diagnosis is and that we answer any questions that you have before the point of discharge. Questions like the purpose and side effects of any medications that you're placed on. And we want to be able to explain all of that before you're discharged home so that your loved ones and your caregivers can also have their questions answered. The third part is putting the control back into your fingertips. We want you to be able to order the meal that you're allowed to have while you're in the hospital and reduce the number of times you have to push the call button. For example, if you need your room cleaned or you need an extra blanket, you can put that request in without having to push your call button. The last part is the fun part. We realize that the days are long. We have a wide array of entertainment opportunities for you, including videos and TV shows to help you pass the day. And here's a team to show you how the program works.
As part of our services, we offer MyScripts Bedside to help you access important information. Using a tablet, you can review reasons for your stay, your vital signs such as your blood pressure, temperature, and laboratory results, schedule tests, procedures, and surgeries. It also includes the members of your healthcare team and written and video health education that give you information about your condition, treatments, and medications. Using the MyScripts Bedside tablet, you can keep a list of questions to ask your healthcare team when they visit. You can also enjoy entertainment options, watch movies, play games, meditate, listen to music, or practice relaxation exercises. You can also order your meals for the day. Whatever your dietary needs, there are a variety of choices. If you have already signed up for our MyScripts online patient portal, you can access it on your tablet as an additional resource. If you currently do not have a MyScripts account with access to our patient portal, you may sign up for one in MyScripts Bedside while you're in the hospital. This will provide you with even more helpful information and ways to communicate with your healthcare team after your discharge, such as viewing your test results and additional health education resources. We encourage you to take advantage of the many services available through MyScripts Bedside. Please ask any member of your care team for information about how to use this convenient tool to help stay connected during your visit. We're honored you have chosen Scripps for your care.